that's EKG, it's Sonic!
You're too small.
Come on, gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta get that!
Chili dogs!
Everything's gonna be-
Oh my god, that's like what Sonic's last breath was. He got stabbed in the heart. Chili dogs! Like, poor guy.
Hi everyone, I'm Sonic. I took over Cloudy again, even though I'm not- he's not playing as me this time. Jacobs is. So I'm Sonic, and I'm getting beat up by this thing that's two-dimensional. From our point of view, I can't really see him. He's more just flat. But that's okay. I'm still gonna give him the old boodaroo, as that's what I like to say. Haha, that's okay. Too cool is what I am for all of this nonsense. So now I'm getting hit in the face with something.
Punch!
I'm just gonna punch him. That's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna spin.
And then I'm gonna eat some chili dogs.
Let me eat some chili. Hey, excuse me. Faker. You're a fake hedgehog, Faker. That's one of my favorite things when they call each other. They're like, Faker! Sorry, I didn't mean to lose that voice. I was just doing an impression of Cloudy. Wasn't that fun? Anyway, so I'm getting my butt kicked by a fucking two-dimensional thing. I died!
Whoa.
It's time to go and get hit by my fist. Okay, so Sonic's coming in. I'm coming in fast. gotta go fast. That's what I like to say.
What?
Oh! Oh! Come on!
Then that a bit.
Wow, I just fucking almost died. Oh my god, I just set him.
Oh, damn it. I wanted to do the year
he
two.
He doesn't have it anymore.
Oh, what?
I know. I just sent him to the fucking Shadow Realm. That's okay. So now I'm about to get hit by a chair, but I didn't because I got a grab in. David watched the wall jump. Now I'm getting thrown off the ledge.
I don't know how to get out of it. Fuck!
And now I'm dead.
Why did I? I didn't know how to get out of his.
Neither do I. That's how I died too.
Yeah.
Watching gaming, Mister.
God damn it, Sonic! All right, so that's the third, right? Yeah. Goodbye.
No, it's gonna be five.
Fuck.
And that means.
You two. Hue blue. I'm gonna be, you know, this one.
Yeah, that one's cool.
The sound of a crescendo.
So anyway, I'm dead now, so goodbye. Well, hi everyone, I'm back. It's Cloudy again. I don't know what happened to Game and... To Game and what? Oh my god. Game and Watch. Oh my, getting dickled. That's good. That's the good.
That's exactly what I want.
Don't you hate this character, Jay? Just
I really do. Just his sounds. Just his mere existence. I hate everything about Game & Watch.
What the fuck just happened?
What if, like, reincarnation is a thing, and when we die, we, like, traverse dimensions and jazz like that, and, like, my last life was a two-dimensional being, and that's why I really hate Game & Watch, because it reminds me of my mortality.
Or what if you, at the end of your life, your final life was being Game & Watch?
Ugh. Boop.
Thanks. Damn it!
Didn't see that one coming, did ya? Sleeping on that dookie air.
Sleeping on that.
You two always looks like he's got a poop that he's just waiting to pinch off. That's his fucking tail. He just like can't pinch it off. He's like, it just gets longer and longer. And now he's like 40 years old. And this is how long it is.
Does
he have a brown tail?
That's what you think of when you see.
Yep, there it is.
Pinching off the poopy.
You just can't pinch it off.
It smells like poopy.
Real poopy. I said that. And Bolivia didn't understand the reference, but she died anyway.
Oh, I'm a little Dixie.
Look at it! It's Dookie.
Yeah, it kind of looks like shit, yeah. For the record, Diddy Kong's dash attack will spike.
Yeah.
That doesn't hurt me anymore, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That was kind of important information.
That's why I told you.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Put my balls on your face. Call you ball face.
Don't call me ball face. Balls on my face, but don't call me ball face.
Got Bruce Lee's on my head,
but don't call me a Lee head. Trees on my head, but don't call me a tree. Now please excuse me. I'm trying to make Diddy dead.
Trying to make that Diddy dead. That was amazing.
You just went as fast to your own death as you could. Oh no!
That was...
Oh, that was magical!
I don't care that I died. That was absolutely disrespectful. You die, but you die
that
with...
That was fucking beautiful. That should have taken two lives.
That was... It's fucking... I grab you in midair and then just, like, sit there. I'm like, you go too.
I thought I could break out of it. No, you just kept hitting me.
Oh, get that purple funky going.
Funky.
Funky.
Now it's time to get... Funky.
Time to get funky, funky.
Funky, 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 funky.
Time to get a funky.
Funky, funky, funky.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap.
Donkey clap.
Clap, clap, clap. Clap, clap, clap.
Clap,
clap. I'm fucking down. It's ready for me to expand some Kong. I don't think Kong's ready for me to expand some Kong. This is not a good matchup for me. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. Get that clapping, clapping.
That clapping, clapping. That clapping, clapping.
Ooh, get that clapping, clapping. Dude, that song, like, we're talking about, like, Candy Shop. The song Candy Shop came out in 2004. There's people who have watched our videos that are younger, like, that were born after that came out.
Oh, my God.
So the same thing's true with Laffy Taffy.
Oh, shit, I forgot that up air is fucking crazy strong. Can't sleep on that up air.
Got caught snoozing for a bruising from Donkey Koozin. Oh no. Remember your up throw is your best kill throw.
Oh, okay.
Slap it, slap it! Damn it. Slap it, slap it! Damn it. I tried to jump over it, man.
Yeah, Donkey's too slow for that shit.
Oh shit. Expand the Kong!
Oh, shit! You did. I was like, oh my god, I felt it coming. I'm still floaty.
Paul,
avoid
please.
It. Jack what? That invisible dick.
Just zoom in on me when I made that face. There was like a freeze frame at the end. Just kind of slowly zoom into that when that happens. Thanks.
Paul's gonna be like, no.
I mean, he usually does the zoomy zooms. Lukas! Just remember your up smash is your best move. Okay.
All right.
Good talk.
My neutral B, is that... What is that?
It's like PK something. It's not the chargey.
That's it's not pulse?
No, it might be.
So then it's chargey.
No, it's know. Not the chargey.
Okay, so then it's pulse.
Is it? I don't think he has pulse. I think he has like PK ice. Try it. Yes, PK freeze.
Oh, okay. That's
so
nice.
It's like PK fall.
Yeah.
Oh. All right, little boy, about to get that down kick home. Oh no.
Goodbye, world.
I tried to give you that disrespect. I missed trying to give you that disrespect. How? Is that always... Oh.
I don't really know what I did, but it was cool.
It's a down throw.
Jesus Christ. He's so fucking powerful and I'm just a kid. I hit you with my bat, and I flew further than you did. Good grab, Jake.
Your back air is the one that spikes. Don't ask why.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, that's pretty fucking cool looking, though.
I know.
No lie. Oh, God.
Oh, God. No! I did not mean to do... Oh, I can still attack afterwards? Yeah. Kim, gotta give me that disrespect.
That gets me every time.
The disrespect.
It's because I can't do that. It makes it so funny.
The disrespect.
I wish I could... When I was a kid, I used to be able to do that. I just don't know how to do it anymore. Can you do this?
Don't stop.
I usually do it better, but like with the pop filter, I didn't want to like boop it.
Now, time for Lukas's worst character.
No.
I'm so bad with fucking Wario.
You're pretty bad with Wario.
I just don't know how to do anything. I just don't care. I just fucking hate him. I just... Wah. Wah, 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 wah. Oh, I almost give you that fucking... Yeah, his air game is sick. Dude, Lukas is one of the best characters if you know how to do, like, footstool combos. Where, like, you footstool them and then you, like, jab lock them to getting up a certain way.
Hmm.
Also, Jesus.
Cheez-Its? I also enjoy Cheez-Its.
Your neutral air is really good, too, by the way. Yeah, because it, like, it's kind of like Mewtwo's where it just kind of goes, wah, 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 wah. Yeah, that.
That's fucking crazy.
Yeah, Lukas has got... Yeah, you wouldn't know because of fucking Matt, but he's got a really good air game. Yeah, Jake, this could be one of your better characters if you learn how to, like, return with him consistently. Oh my, off the butt. Not so I wanted. Motorcycle time. Damn it. Oh boy. You haven't even done his up smash yet.
Yeah. It takes so long to fucking stop doing it that it's just like, if I miss, I'm gonna get punished to death.
Oh my god, I can't believe I came back. Oh!
I had to do it for the clutch.
Oh!
It got so quiet for a second where it's just like the sounds of...
Yeah, we're both just like, oh, the fucking sound over there. It's just like, just yep. A bar of nothing, and then all of a sudden just like, oh! Because you put that fucking up smash up my little butthole.
I had to try to not use it so you wouldn't see it coming.
Yeah.
And that's the only way I was going to be able to
I had it. I had the poop. I was ready to poop on you. Oh, good. My other favorite character.
Are we tied now?
I've got one,
oh,
two,
you got one more,
three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you've got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, so I'm one up.
Yep.
Lukas has almost done it. Can the on it boy, he's not. Can the mother three boy fucking bring you back?
God. Jesus.
Yup, you can't handle this Bowser Jr. steez. I have no idea what this character does. Oh, that's that attack. Cool.
Bowser Jr. is so fucking good.
Is he?
He's actually really bad. But he's like good at a beginner level and just, well, shit. And bad at a professional level?
Yeah. It's all right, I got this.
That is how you do it. Nice hammer, I did not count on that coming.
No one else didn't, no one saw coming? Oh, damn it, you hit me. Hold on.
never saw that one coming. Whew. That's my favorite move he has.
Oh, it's the best move in the fucking... It's the top 10 moves in the game. Coming from a character we don't use. I feel like that, though. No! Not my... Blah, blah, blah.
Man, PK Freeze is hard to land. The fucking tongue. Are you gonna two-stock me? You might with that tongue. Yep. Oh, shit. I'm alive.
Damn. Oh my god!
The dash attack for the kill. I love having somebody who has a fucking killing dash attack. You're just gonna keep... Are you gonna be at a 300% like that? I just know it.
Safe bet.
Oh my god.
Ladies.
Was it just because I started spamming the
Because
Gauntlet?
I was trying to do it too, so then I got stuck in my down air animation.
Yes.
Oh yes, space mommy. It's like normal space mommy. Space mommy returns. The space mommying.
Space bobbity.
Hey, Lukas. How's it feel to look at someone who's a mom? His mom dies at the beginning of Mother 3. Hence the jokes about him not having a.
You almost did it.
Almost got you with that steez. Yeah, you ain't landing anytime soon, boy.
Ho-ho-ho!
The district.
Oh, shit. I couldn't see the thing.
Oh, my God. When it's out, just up smash it out.
Fucking idiot, Lukas.
Neither of us use our skips, I'm realizing.
Yeah.
Well, it's because you should have at Samus. I'm not even going to lie to you.
I do. I definitely should have. There's no doubt that I should have.
But the chance of Game &
Watch.
Yeah,
no, I had to save it for Game & Watch.
See, I saved it for a little blonde over here. Because I know. You're just going to go normal?
That's teal. What. I like that teal, Roy.
You guys, see the new ones? There's two new ones.
Oh, really?
There's all black, Roy.
Oh, that is pretty smooth. This is pretty good. I'm going all black, Roy.
I was going to say, I'm like, there's all black, Roy, Jake. It's you. Come on. Where haven't we been? We haven't been, like, in a while.
Do you know what I learned about Fire Emblem?
What?
Roy is terrible in Fire Emblem.
Is he?
Yeah. I was talking to my friend who, like, plays Fire Emblem all the time. He's like, the best thing is to watch Smash Brothers fans try to use Roy and struggle with the fact that he's absolute garbage in Fire Emblem and just continue to try to use him. And I was like, oh.
Like, in what game? Like, his game?
Yeah, even in his game, like, if he's maxed out, he's still not as good as the other characters.
Wow.
At least this is what my friend was telling me, and he knows a lot about games.
I mean, I don't know. Like, RPGs, I feel like, who cares? It's like a single-player game. Like, who cares about metas? Like, use who you want to use.
Yeah.
Like, that's why, like, in Chrono Trigger, I use Marl. She's, like, apparently the worst character. Granted, in that game, all of them are good, so you're not really, like, losing out much. But.
Shit.
Space Mommy. Do a little space spin. Good job staying on the stage, Luma! Yes! She's alive. Little space baby. She talked to me or my child ever again. But no, is he a parent? That's kind of sad that Roy's terrible. He's cool.
Yeah.
Shit. So he's like, ooh, look at that. This is who I thought you were saving him for, by the way.
I knew you thought I was saving him for you. Because my first impression was, I was like, all right, I'll probably end up using it on Rosalina. But I was like, no, definitely not. Has to be Game & Watch. And then you started winning with Game & Watch. I was like, fuck, yeah, it's got to be Game & Watch.
It's a shame that, I mean, like, if Cloud loses to Rosalina, that would be what? One,
that'd
two, three,
five.
Four. That'd be four.
Oh, yeah.
So she would take you all the way to Bayonetta if you can't beat her.
I'm going to go purple Ryu.
I mean, I can basically use all these characters, too.
Yeah. I'm in a rough spot right now. I have to get rid of Rosalina, or there's no chance. Unless I just come back really fast with Ganon.
Well, I mean, Ganon can do that. Ganon can.
He really
can.
I just gotta get a couple Ganon punches in it.
Literally a couple, two, and it's over. This is not a good matchup for you. At least from my understanding.
I couldn't tell you because I'm no good with him. Jesus. Jesus. It's like I always think you're going to do that, and you're like, I don't need to dodge when I'm her. I can just stand there.
I can just stand there and wait for you to... Oh, my...
Yeah,
oh
I didn't even get a single
God,
percent
JV,
on you.
JV3!
I didn't even get a single percent on her.
How fast did that just go?
We're going to see. It probably, I'm going to say 26 seconds. 29 seconds.
Damage given. Zero. Damage taken. Zero.
206 you did.
In 20. That's 100 damage every 10 seconds.
Yeah, that's 10 damage per second.
Yeah. Oh, here he comes.
I'm going to fucking lose so quick, too.
I hope you don't. I like you. Because I want to come down to Ganon v Ganon. Like that's...
It doesn't feel like that's where this is going.
Oh, that gold sword though. No, you can get rid of Luma so fast. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. No.
That'll do it.
Oh shit. Oh yeah. No, Luma. Oh boy. Woo! Fuck it. Boma! Oh no. Oh boy! Okay, Cloud! Oh my god. Woo! 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 Is that enough? Get the fuck out of here, Luma. Oh boy. God damn it. Come on, Rosalina. Oh!
My boy clutched it. Thank you so much, God. God, thank you so much.
And now to see if Jake can make the comeback with Cloud.
Yes.
Next time.